뿅.
244 range to you, puppy.
You guys need help? You guys okay?
We got no fuel pressure.
No fuel pressure. Oh,
shit. Oh, this is 244. Is anybody on the fucking radio?
Thank you.
244 race, do you copy? Anybody copy? Anyone give up a fuck? You wanna go to the main? Go to main. This is 244 race, does anybody copy? Not have fucking radio.
I have no clue. The antenna's on.
I know, I can see it. It's that whole fucking system we changed. I knew it. anybody copy 244 race? Alert anybody of our crew? I think there's it'll tell them. I'm gonna text Mike. Fuck him. Okay, you stay in. I'm gonna get out.
Yeah.
I'm on this side.
I'll listen to the monitor radio.
Oh, sorry. Ignition on?
What?
Ignition?
Do what?
Turn.
Ignition. Okay. You want a fire?
Yeah. It's a pump.
Is it?
Do it again. bag, huh? Stop. It's not the regulator. There's someone coming. Is that little triangle still on?
What's that?
The triangle.
The what?
Is this still on? Yeah.
Yeah.
Sit here till everybody leaves?
What?
You sit here till everybody goes through?
Yeah, I guess so.
And then try to putt it?
We can putt it, I guess. It seems like it's more dangerous putting, you know?
It is.
Because you're going to get fucking hit by somebody.
Okay, then.
The tens are coming soon.
Get out. I'll watch the road and I'll tell you when to get out.
Okay.
And then we'll get our phones and all our shit. You're good. You're good for now.
Okay. I can get out your side.
No, I did not either. I was not planning on stopping until I had to get the fuck out of it.
You want me to call anybody too?
I'm calling Todd.
I'm gonna ask him where the fuel pump is.
Todd!
Yeah.
Where's the spare fuel pump for this thing?
There is no spare. Hey, we're right here in the hills by the Pepsi stand. I checked the regulator. It's not getting blocked off at the regulator. I can feel the fuel pump. It goes to 60 pounds and then shuts off. 60 pounds and shuts off. It's not holding any fuel pressure. It's not, I don't know if it's returning it because it's, it like might back up too much because the thing gets real fucking hard, that line, and it feels like it wants to back up and then it just shuts off. We can't even get out. We're in the middle of, we're in a super fucked road. We're in a super fucked road. And we've been bump starting it. The thing died at the start. It died at the start when they said 15 seconds. We hit the green flag and then we took off. It died around the first turn. It died all the way. As soon as we dropped into the wash, we got past. And it went for like 2 minutes, no, like 5 minutes. Two people passed us and we passed both of them right away. And then it died again. And then we've just been bump starting it the whole way here. We just pulled over and stopped to check it out. Trying to find out. Was anything changed or was it adjusted? I was gonna do that next and just keep bumping it, but we're in a really close spot. Our chase truck? Chris was at the start, I couldn't even get him on the radio, and then Louis at Santo Tomas.
I'm standing here with Louis, he doesn't have anything.
No. Yeah, but where are the chase trucks? The chase trucks aren't following us. They're following the big trucks. Even still.
11.
11. Okay, got it. Okay, thanks. All right. I'll call him. I know, it's like pussies. Dude, I don't know how Pistol Pete saw over that hood. His truck was like, oh. Bad at it. Oh, it's an Allen wrench? No. I don't have one of those.
No? That was too tall.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God.
She's like channel off. Yeah, fucking squeeze it. You're gonna crane.
Okay.
Can we fire it up?
Yeah. Tell me what the highest number it says. Hold on.
Right now?
Yep.
Zero.
No, start it up.
Thank you.
hope right there. What the fuck?
Thank you.
can't make this shit up. Then the Max Trax will get us out. It's not that bad. We can
push here, no problem.
Thank you.
go without me and just stop a hard spot and I'll follow you with the jack and the axe truck. I'm gonna do the other side. Can you give me a bottle out of this door, please? Yeah. We're free! You dug it. There's like 4 inches underneath the fifth. I'm just gonna get out and jump in the ocean.